Greetings, everyone, and welcome back to my first impressions of Persona 5. Alright, where were we? I guess I haven't explored the other end of this hall. Come on. Ugh. Ah! Gotcha! Excellent. Regent again. Okay, well, Oh, actually, we have Nue now, don't we? His selection of moves is kind of garbage, but apart from his fire weakness, his stats aren't too bad. The thing is, I would really like to be able to finish off this enemy using the persona that I actually need to get experience with. Another thing I noticed while I was grinding before restarting the series after the 24th episode, or what's now going to be episode 23.5, I guess, was that after a certain point, you seem to start gaining less experience from the same enemies. And I'm not entirely sure what's going on with that, whether it's because experience is divided amongst all four party members or however many party members there are, which I think was the case in some of the previous games, or whether it's just because there's some kind of soft cap on how much experience you gain at what level. I'm not sure. Alright, what I am going to do... I'm going to Rebellion Morgana. And then I'm going to Lucky Punch. Really? Can I put him to sleep? No. Oh, he's ice. I know the only things he's weak against are Psy and... what do you call it? Psy and Nuclear, but... damn it, I guess I don't have a choice here. He's gonna run away if I don't do something. Good, okay. I'm going to break formation. Damn it, and yeah, I guess there's nothing else that I can do. I'm going to... might as well Tsukikaja Morgana so that he doesn't miss. Okay, excellent. We've got another turn. But now I need Peter to switch personas. Oh, this got the crit, but not when I wanted it. No, we're gonna break formation. We're going to pass the baton to Peter. And we're going to switch back to Yaksini. She is going to use Hysterical Slap. Yes, there we go. Boy, that was more complicated than it needed to be. And actually, since I brought it up, now I'm curious. How much experience did Yaksini actually get? Yeah, we got 300 experience, and it seems she only got maybe even less than 100 for that. I guess if you divide 300 by 4, that does seem about right. I'm not gonna bother trying to do the math in my head, because I'll probably get it wrong. Ooh! Okay! I sure am glad I have some lockpicks. I'm gonna have to make more soon. Wind ring, a pearl, and a snuff soul. Well, the wind ring is gonna be garbage because, yeah, SP adhesive. But the snuff soul, that will definitely be useful. Alright, it looks like the only way I can go now is this way. It feels like I might touch them accidentally. Let's be careful as we go through here, okay? The question is, can the enemies walk through these? Have a feeling they probably can. Yeah, it looks like this is the only way I can go. Maybe they can't? I thought they'd be able to detect me through... Oh? Oh, it's Inugami! What do I have that he might be weak against? Oh, wind. Lovely. All right, if I must. Yeah, okay. Well, I'll give you a chance to cough up some cash. I should have killed you. Oh well, I'll know for next time.
Yes.
Can I actually open these doors or... No, I guess not. There's probably gonna be some button at the very end that opens them all. Oh. He caught wind of me. Oh, but he forgot. You're lost, sucker. Oh, it's Jack Frost again. Actually, I wonder... Now we better kill them quick, though. They'll take a lot more damage from physical attacks, but... Oh, nice! But they'll also deal a lot more, although I think... Rage also decreases the victim's accuracy. Well, it really wasn't. I need to find a better way of earning experience. It's a pain that I can't go any farther into mementos. Oh, that guy's a little stronger. Oh, but... It looks like they can walk through those lasers. Damn it! Oh, it's just Mue. Jesus! Alright, well, I never got to finish that experiment, so let's try it again. The noises some of these enemies make when they're confused are more than a bit disconcerting. Oh, and of course he did nothing. Great. Dia on Morgana because holy hell. Everybody else can guard. You know, and actually, what I think I will do, blow away his attack, because that crap is dangerous. Sheesh. I have a feeling this is probably just going to turn out not to be worth it at all. And everybody else can guard. Come on, I just need you to throw away some money. Not an item, damn it. Although the odd morsel isn't bad. Extend that, I guess. Thank you! Oh, 664 yen, that's it. Well, in that case, I have no use for you, sir. Yeah, Morgana can just try Lucky Punch. Oh, that's great. Well, we'll get the knockdown one way or another. And I am done negotiating with you, sir. Oh, he has some defense. Well, that was painful, but not nearly as painful as it would have been. Okay, good. He's inflicted with rage. Now I just have to finish him right away. For God's sake, Morgana, come on! Get with the program! Oh, there we are! Like, oh my god, guys, we are so awesome! Yeah, good. Yusuke needs to catch up with everybody else. He's fully 6 levels behind. I guess 5 now. No, 4. I thought everyone was level 21. Okay. Alright. I see treasure over there. Oh, for goodness sake. Alright. Oh, maybe that wasn't the best thing to do. I forgot we had someone on the team that had a fire weakness. Okay, that's fine. Yeah, you know what? Oh, I can't pass it to Anne. Because she's lying on the ground with her butt way the hell up in the air. Yeah, people had commented on that many episodes ago. It is a little bit goofy. I think maybe it's a little too on point. We'll try Lucky Punch on Jack Frost. Well, at least it hit. Man. Oh, don't shoot. Alright, I'll give you a chance. Give me some cash. Though, actually, didn't I already do this? And he gave me almost nothing? Well, 1490. Okay. It was worth letting you live, Inugami. Great, more plant bomb. Just what I need. Except not really. Okay, so that's a jump. What about this chest? Hiranya? That's a status recovery item, I think. Yeah, cures all non-special ailments for one ally. Okay. Not really what I needed, but... Okay, let's see. No. I think I have to go this way. Yeah, there we are. And then jump over this. Boy, there sure are some glaring holes in the security here, aren't there? Togisumasen. That over there. miss something? They look like they go up. I'll have to come check it out at some point. Giant painting. What a giant painting! Indeed, it bears such a bizarre texture as well. It's as though I could simply slip inside. What the? You okay? My hand, it actually entered the painting! So we can go inside of it? Well, I don't see any other path for us to take. Let's give it a try. Oh, actually, yeah, no, we can get back up there. Let me go check that out first. I should have done it earlier, I admit. It was careless and sloppy of me. But I don't want to miss anything. I managed to walk by this, though. Oh, okay, it's just... nothing important, I guess. Yeah, all there was up here was a pearl. Okay, well, oh, wait a minute, nope. I see that vent. I see that. Oh, what the hell, but I can't... I can't go in? All right. Very well, then. I guess I understand. At least this place isn't so much of a maze as it seems at first glance. Actually, what am I going this way for? Oh, that's why. I have to say, I'm really glad that my party members can't trip these things by walking into them, because if they did, I would just be screwed. How dare you trample on my tranquil bamboo garden with those grimy feet? You shall not leave alive. What the heck was that? Probably just hearing Madarame's thoughts. There's no need to panic. Madarame. Oh! Oh, this is weird. This is super weird. I feel like I'm playing that Zelda game where you turn into a wall painting. I don't even remember the name of that game, because Nintendo has become so irrelevant anymore. Oh, we're in another painting. So this space is not merely one, but a multitude of paintings. You're telling me they're all connected? Which one goes where? That we will have to continue walking to find out. Joker, can't you spot the connection with your skills? Oh, you mean this? Yeah, that doesn't really help me a hell of a lot. Oh, so he dares call us thieves who dirty his heart. The one who has sullied the very nature of art itself has no right to accuse us of such a thing. Save your emotions for later. We have to keep moving. Actually, where? Oh. Okay, I see where we are. Life stone. Not bad. Oh, and there. Okay. So, we would only be able to get in if there were a little swirly icon on the grate. What? Hey, don't go staring at my butt. What are you talking about? Oh, okay. This reminds me of the scene in Final Fantasy VII where you sneak through the ventilation shaft into the bathroom. Or you sneak through the bathroom via the ventilation shaft and eavesdrop in on the meeting room. Well... no going that way, I guess. Or that way. Oh. Okay. Ah, but there's one of those super nasty guards. You know what? There we go. Okay, so we open this. That leads where? Oh, it leads here. Okay. Zodiac charm? I'm mildly curious, but I have a feeling it's still not going to be... too luck. Eh. And actually... okay. I think that should be fine. Yeah, he's not going to let us through without a fight. We've seen that kind before, too. His stance conveys the notion that he is no ordinary foe. Indeed, it does. I think the control room's behind him. He's probably guarding it to make sure nobody gets too close. However, we'll need to disarm the security if we want to ensure we have a safe infiltration route. Forcing our way through seems to be our only option. Well then, is everybody healed? No. Yes. Oh, again, we can't sneak up. We have to just...
Joker!
Might as well. Who are you? How did you get in here? Step aside, sir, and nobody gets hurt. Expect me to move just because you tell me to? I'm afraid you're sorely mistaken. Uh-oh. This could be trouble. That is Shiki Oji. Bringer of misfortune. Well, I don't have time to screw around with trying to confuse this guy. Oh, good. Oh, you know what? I should have... damn it, I should have Tarunda'd him. Without sigh. It's a little better. Okay, well, that's not so bad. We definitely need to heal her, though. Alright, I won't make that mistake again. Yeah, it seems the best thing for me to do here is just to keep casting Sayo. Oh, okay, and he'll just waste a turn trying to undo it. In that case, this shouldn't be too much of a problem. As long as he's willing to keep wasting his turns. Actually, if he's going to keep wasting his turns on that, maybe I do have an opportunity. He is probably immune, but... oh. Well, yeah, that's dangerous, because he's immune to physical attacks. So anybody who is enraged is going to be useless. Oh, I need to buy more of these. Well, that's fine. We'll just... Agi. See if we can maybe freeze him again, too. No such luck. We'll try Pulimpa once more. And if that doesn't work, yeah, no, he's just gotta be immune. Boy, he really wants to make Anne super mad. Alright, I'll guard with Yusuke because I want to switch Peter's persona back to Yakshini. Yeah, we'll heal Anne. Ha! Wow! Alright then. Sada, oh no, barely. There we go. Not so bad. 444 experience. And what's this? Is that a Medea card? Okay, I appreciate that. Good, and everybody else leveled up. Excellent. Okay. Ooh, new skill. Oh, Zoro. Well, busy, forget, sleep, and hunger. Okay. That's better than nothing, I guess. Wait, did we just get two of those? Or was that the same one? Phew, that guy was tough. I guess that's just par for the course in a palace. He's really on a totally different level from the other enemies, though. Well, it would have been if he weren't so stupid about how he fought. He dropped some sort of card. A skill card is a special type of item used to teach one of your personas a particular skill. These cards can only be used on personas Peter currently has in his stock. The card will be consumed upon use, so employ them wisely. What's this for? I've never seen anything like it. Ain't it just some kind of loot? Come on, let's get back to exploring. Of course, Ryuji is too dumb to use it. It's a shame your other party members can't make use of those things, though. We can get more money? Somehow I don't think this thing contains money. What is with that crazy pose? Bold eye patch? It's so damn goofy. Evade fizz low. Okay. Well, it would be pretty decent if, I didn't have other things that are better. Like SP adhesive. Appears this is the control room for the security. Sweet, let's turn that shit off already. Please input the pass. Oh, damn it. Just have to look for someone else who might know it. Well, who else might know it? Bad sculpture, I love it. Okay, then it has to be one of the guards. I guess that would mean we have to go this way. Or not. Okay, maybe then that just means we... backtrack? Oh, there we are. Of course. I hear the intruders already got past the central guard and security. Yeah, I just got a call earlier to change the password here, too. What to? It better not be simple. Well, I was having some trouble coming up with a good one. For now, I set it to the numbers for Lord Madarame's feet? You mean two? Lord Madarame's feet? What are you talking about? Let's get back on duty. There's a chance the intruders are nearby. Madarame's feet? The hell is that supposed to mean? Maybe his shoe size? Yo, Yusuke, you know that bastard's shoe size? Fortunately, I've never heard him mention it. Are we sure that is the proper password? Madarame's feet? What do you think it could mean? Maybe we can interrogate this guy and force the info out of him. Or them. Alright, two down. Oh, Morgana can... okay. Excellent. Alright, punks. Sorry, but... oh, you know what? I was supposed to try to interrogate them, wasn't I? Oh well. I doubt that's actually possible. Well, I guess I'm not gonna bother with him then. Back to the security room. Maybe we can figure this out. Nothing we can do with that unless we figure out the password, right? The guard said something about Madarame's feet. What could that mean? Oh! I bet it's the feet of that stupid statue. Okay, well, I guess we'll have to go back and check the statue. Sorry, buddy, but you're... definitely a little too close to me for me to be able to walk by safely. You know what? This worked fairly well before. Oh, he's super mad. Oh no. Oh! Alright, give me some money then. 814 yen. Well, it's not great, but it's not terrible. Of course, since I got nothing from the battle, it probably ended up evening out in the end.
Yes.
Oh, hang on. There. Yeah, we've probably got to go check the feet of that statue. Hello! Goodbye. What about these guys? Can I arrange them? No! Well... oh, my accuracy is garbage. Holy hell. Oh, but it's fine. Alright, give me some money. Not bad! Okay. I guess it is worth negotiating with Inugami for cash. And it saved me from having to waste a recovery item on Anne. Although I don't think I actually have any more of the confusion recovery items. Alright, let's see. There's something written here. Here we praise our most holy lord, Ichiryu Sai Madarame, the one ray of hope in this depraved world. He stands alone as his two adept hands paint into the future. None shall ever match his excellence. He's really puffing his chest out here, ain't he? Hold on a moment, could this be the spot of Madarame's feet that the security guard mentioned? It's at his feet. Oh, right, but isn't the password supposed to be a number of some kind? I do believe there are numbers here, though. One ray of hope stands alone with the two adept hands. None shall match him. So, yeah, 1120. Okay. Simple enough. Gee, I sure am glad we can dash. What I'm even more glad for, though, is that none of the shadows along the way respawned.
Yes!
Let's try the password. Yes, excellent. Ha! Perfect. That looks like everything, then. Ah, even better! Whoa, that opened all sorts of stuff. Definitely be able to go to more places now. Come on, let's get moving. Well? Oh, okay, so this just takes us back into the big room. What else is left? Just the stuff off to the right, I guess. Okay. You know what, though? First... oh! Hello! That shadow is... a little bit weird, its appearance. Wow. That was... you know, maybe I won't use that skill anymore. It seems kinda not great. Oh, damn it, no! Well, whatever. I forgot. It's fine, though. It all worked out in the end. Okay, we're still good. Oh, really? Where? From whom? Oh. Well, I'm glad that missed. Alright. Too bad you guys have such an easily exploitable weakness. Oh, how about that? Now look who's surrounded. Aw, oh, the show's over, idiots. Alright, now. That path is open, but I want the... Yeah, this. Oh, there's actually other stuff down here. Plastic frame. Okay, there's a save room, I guess. Maybe it's a good thing I came here first. Treasure hall? Okay. Oh, but walking in here probably respawned all of the other enemies. Well, let's see. Oh, I see. That all just connects here. Okay, then that means I can... just make a quick sweep through here to see if there's anything important. Doesn't appear that there is. Alright, that's everything on this section of the floor. Meaning this must be progress. Alright, what have we here? Huh, more big paintings, just like the ones we saw before. There is something off about these, though. Why don't we go take a closer look? Yeah, I'm sure they're not dangerous, and they won't try to kill us or anything. Amethyst. That's worth something. Oh, can't open that. Okay, so this is a fairly straightforward layout so far. Nothing good? Ain't this just like last time? You know, with the secret passage inside and everything? It looks like these ones are all completely different. And look, there are even two frames with no paintings at all. This is strange, but we don't have a choice. Let's go, Joker. Oh, I guess we... We can't jump down. Oh, yes, we can! Gotcha! Oh! Okay. So we need fire for... Oh, they're all weak against fire. How about that? Ain't that convenient? Sorry, guys, but you're worth more to me dead than alive. Granted, that might be a little bit easier said than done at this rate. Well, thank goodness we have Anne with us. Can we do it? No, we can't. Well, actually. Oh, come on! Yeah, you gotta aim, loser. Oh, this is not good. Oh. Okay. Seriously? Alright. I'm not entirely sure what just happened. but I don't like it. Oh, Ryuji gets a level up. Okay. Oh, and he got Mazio. Excellent. Sheesh. Well, that sucked. But we made it. Alright, what else? Nothing, huh? Oh, there's a button over there. Well, let's see if we can take a closer look. So, there's a tower. An empty painting. It's a painting of what looks like... Oh, a torii. Well, let's try this one. Oh, we can't. Alright, in that case, I guess there really isn't an awful lot more we can do. We'll just have to go straight ahead. Alas, this world is a desert filled with laymen who cannot understand true beauty. The slow drain of my skill is inevitable when I'm surrounded by such mediocrity. I thought you didn't care about art. So he's gonna blame the world for his decline in skill? Ah, that bastard never had any real talent to begin with. Also, hi camels. Oh, I can't do anything. Aw. The gods, even in their dormancy, are worshipped constantly. Oh, because the torii represents divinity. The torii is that red arch there. People gather under shrine gates, offer their money, and return home fully satisfied. Art is practically the same. In the end, it is all just a matter of imagination. Huh, even if that's true, that doesn't give you the right to be deceiving people. Oh, so we can either go through the torii or this way. Oh, okay. They're not connected exactly as they seem. All right, fair enough. So his dialogue was meant to give us a hint. Hard work is not what makes a sapling grow thick with leaves. Too many young people do not see the true value in youth these days. What fools. Is it truly wrong for an expert such as myself to capitalize on that youth before it wastes away? What the heck? He's basically saying he's jealous of young talent. Look at me. I was turned into a cat, but I'm still fighting. Age isn't a valid excuse. Oh, so we've got to climb the tower. Jump out of painting. Let's try that first. We'll hit this button. Oh! Look, another painting. So passing through one hidden route leads to the formation of another. What an elaborate ruse. It's highly likely that there is a new path through the paintings. We should investigate! Well, if we climb up... and go this way... Oh. Maybe we go this way. Yes, okay. Oh, this is meant to resemble one of those... I think they're woodblock prints, ukiyo-e, that were done of people fishing in the ocean. Could a ship skirt across the ocean if its crew had to constantly worry about what sea life may lie below? Art, life, water, they're all identical. The one who ascends to the summit is the victor. So he's using all those pretty words, but he's basically saying people are like stepping stones. That's just like what he did to all those kids, crushed them for his art. What a piece of shit. Yeah, no kidding. Okay, so we can either go into the water, or toward the... Is that an octopus? It's pretty damn big. Do you think it's safe for us to approach it? Yeah, I'm sure it's fine. It's a painting, I'm sure we'll be okay. Oh. It slapped us clean out of the painting. Oh. That's great. No, you don't. Oh, let's see. know what? We'll give this one more shot. Okay, 2 out of 3 isn't bad. And that will keep them from using skills. I guess I missed that one. Pass the baton to Anne. Whoops. Holy hell, that does so much more damage when they're enraged. In before reinforcements, though. Yup. Okay, well, that dealt with the more dangerous ones, honestly. Pass the baton. Oh, you know what? I don't even need to pass the baton. Because... that. All right. Good, I'm glad Yusuke's catching up.
Yes.
Alright, and I think now is probably a good time for me to wrap things up. It's getting towards that time, and I've just humiliated myself badly, so maybe I'd better quit while I'm ahead for today. So, yeah, thank you all very much for joining me, and I look forward to seeing all of you next time. Take care, everybody.